mine! None of this me! Cold, dead metal! All of it!
Your implants, they look half done.
Done or not done, it is of no importance. A bhikkhu does not defile his body through cyber modification. It is against the Pratimoksha. And yet, they knew about this. For me, there is no return.
Hold on. Somebody forced you.
Not just me. My brother, too. They drugged us. Desecrated my body. And all the while, they mocked me. How can you do this to a fellow human being and still mock them?
Makes no sense. Who'd go and do something like this? And why?
We were out begging for alms when they approached us.
They laughed at us and asked if we would take implants as a donation. They looked more machine than human. They told us they would improve us like tools.
Maelstrom. How about your brother? He's still with him?
Yes. I was first. Then they were trying to decide how to modify him. You look like someone who can reason with these people. I beg you, please, help my brother. I only hope it is not too late. I do not wish for him to end up like I have.
What's in it for me? I don't work for free, you know.
I cannot offer anything more than my gratitude. Just this once. Please, make an exception. The universe shall compensate you.
Fine. I'll help. But just so you know, things might get ugly. Maelstrom doesn't mess around.
There must be some other way. Help us, please. But without any bloodshed, I beg you.
I'll see what I can do. Either way, your brother's getting out.
I do not know how to thank you. They're keeping him in a shop just north of here. You shall find it next to the road along the docks.
Ugh!
cannot do this. The implantation is against my beliefs. Please, I do not want them.
Calm down. It's over now. I'm not with them.
So, what are you doing here? What happened?
Glad I got here in time. Are you okay? Did they do anything to you?
I was lucky. They could not decide which implant would be funnier.
Cyber psychos. The lot of them.
One of them wanted to remove my jaw. The thought itself gave me shivers. Thankfully, did not get the chance. To what do I owe this intervention of yours?
I was walking by, caught some lame jokes about metal monks. Think about Maelstrom. They're never just joking. Nah. The truth, your brother sent me. He didn't want the same thing to happen to you.
From the bottom of my soul, thank you. I'm especially grateful nobody was killed. May you continue on the path of peace. What compels these monsters is of no consequence. It's not up to us to judge what they deserve.
Yeah, sure. How'd you even get taken by Maelstrom? Most people avoid him like the plague.
We are here as strangers. We wander from place to place. When we arrived in Night City, we had no time to identify its dangers.
Don't monks live in monasteries?
It used to be they did not. My brother and I belong to a group that follows the earliest Buddhist teachings. It is an interesting life. We have met many unusual people.
Yeah, so I see.
There's no need for sarcasm. We know the world is dangerous. But if one takes no risks, one will never know what lies beyond their front door. I'm sure you understand.
Your brother's waiting for you. Not far from here.
First, I must catch my breath. And then I shall go. It is him who shall need saving now. Thank you.
guy named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're clear to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Shrapnel from a grenade tore straight through my thigh.
Me?
I got blowed up.
Bye.
Just a usual IED. Improvised explosive device.
We're barely out of the ICU when they roll up. Camera scroll.
Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all of them.
That's when the board showed up.
Corpo, tell me or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
Got loaded. Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo. Sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. Bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that, too. Not gonna break. Not like her.
Heard your interview on the way up. started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
There's a death warrant out for you. We probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too. But Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
But then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said, sold out. Things used to be different. A media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece? If we're all so fresh out of fucks to give.
So that people start asking questions, start wondering, just like you, now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
Put you in touch with some nomads. Join them. Ride with them. Let this blow over. Give yourself a break.
A break from what? From responsibility? Sorry, but that's not my style.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the Gonk here. Won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her.
Mm-hmm.
At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
Talk to her. But that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay. Just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
What's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed. V, got a simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
Thank you.
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed. Gonna send you some malware on purpose. A demon by Bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I sent you. More deets attached.
Брат, ты лучше туда не подключайся. Поймаю, так даже разговаривать не стану.
Last time I checked, server's out.
Тигриные когти.
Yeah, so? Still don't know shit about subnets.
Hello, I'm Jillian Jordan. Welcome to the World Report on N34 News.
Yeah, well, somehow we can.
Now you're fucked!
Thank you. Militech Centaur class exosuits. They can keep themselves safe, and all the rest of us even safer. Once again, Militech has proven its vital role in the reconstruction of America. After the break, what quality is most important when hiring a personal bodyguard for your child?
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your Eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V. Found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached. Delivery.
2 days.
What are these, garbage shrimp?
What do you expect? This is Kabuki. Not North Oak.
What you know about Kabuki, dirty nomad?
Come on, I don't need this.
Hey, what's up?
Toss in an anti-rift tablet for this man.
How'd you wind up here?
Your place is not a
good one.
Oh, hey there.
I'm not looking for trouble.
Have you been struck dumb?
Oh, watch it. You'll
hey,
swallow a
you break 100 for me?
What am I, a bank?
Don't look at me!
Okay. What's up,
you guys?
Okay.
Hey there, baby. I can give you a no-brain dance.
Those your threads, or did you borrow them?
Who the hell's asking?
I'm a backer.
Well, well. Two nomads crossing paths in Night City. How can I help?
Looking for this lady. Know her?
The badge? Sure do. She's got a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Perfect. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Hey, slow down, boy!
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
Drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
I knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
So, Anna, what's next for you?
What? We choons all of a sudden? The hell do you care? I dropped the case like you wanted. You can fuck off, Merc. Got nothing to say to you, Choon.
Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Take Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will ya? Deets attached.
Now be nice.
Everything.
I?
We'll see anything.
That's what it's all about. One less tiger in this town. Appreciate your problem-solving skills, V. Get closed.
Thank you.
of a cyber psycho attack all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech.
Neutralize
Thing
target.
Is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece.